Hi there, welcome to my tutorial Ornate Shadows. And what I'm going to do today is to guide you through the process of how I created this small scale drawing. So I really like this small scale drawing. I love the intensity of light that I've created and the amazing shadow qualities that we've got filtering across the steps and onto this broken pathway at the bottom. So within this tutorial, I'm going to guide you through how I create this.